borrowed this from your dad. Can you give it back to him?
I always used to wonder if I hadn't argued with my friend. Could have been her you chose. Could have all happened to her, not me.
A smile wouldn't kill you.
You want a race?
You bait me.
Who's that guy? He's the neighbor. Friend of my dad's.
Do you want to see my birthmark? You kissed it.
There it is. You see?
That's our new life.
What you promised on the beach, your life together, just you and me.
Where are you headed?
We're going to Europe. Just me and Dad. And then we're going to catch a ferry.
I fell asleep, and when I woke up, I didn't know what time it was. I was so happy. You'd be back soon and you'd have chocolate for me. I waited for you in that room, but you never came back.
This room's private. What are you wanting?
I couldn't find you.
Did a man come in here for cigarettes?
What?
About an hour ago, a man for cigarettes?
I'm sorry, my love.
I'm looking for my dad.
What's his name?
Ray.
Stuck up here forever.
Ray!
Ray!
I didn't say anything to anyone. I didn't say a word. I told them you hadn't touched me, that I'd run away.
I love you.
And they asked me what you'd done to me, and when I wouldn't say, they told me what you'd done to me. They said you were only after one thing, and when you got but you want to, that's why you disappeared.
Ray. Where did you go? What happened? Why did you leave me? I love you.
I didn't leave you. I came back. I needed a drink. I needed courage because we were getting on a ferry. We were running away. She told me you'd go. Just run off. I went to the car, yelled out for you, because I thought maybe you were hiding. But nothing. And I mean, I started to fucking panic. Where would you go? Why would you go? I didn't know what the fuck was going on. Then I thought maybe someone had got you, that you were being hurt, that I hadn't protected you.